were you interested in today with your treatment?
Just a top up of Botox, really. It's more preventative because I don't get really deep lines, so I'm looking for just that kind of. I like that tightness and that eyebrow raise.
Right. Yeah. So that's a key thing you can do with Botox, which I do with younger people. It's just to give a little lift to the arch of the eyebrow, which gives you a really nice, elegant shape to your brow, and that's really popular with younger people without many signs of aging. It is also, as you said, it's also preventative. Yeah.
Will that stop, like, that crow... Well, I don't really have the mange anymore, that, like, crow's feet that's starting to appear.
Yeah, the little lines will soften and also help just lift the tail of your eyebrow just slightly.
Oh, wicked.
Yeah, big smile. And then raise your eyebrows up.
Can you kick in by Saturday night?
Very now. And then... Yes, it will be starting. Yeah. It will be starting by then.
Lovely. It hurts, doesn't it, up there? I forgot.
I'll use the individual needles, makes it slightly better. Raise up again as much as you can.
Go!
Doing okay? Halfway.
Was I singing a song in my head?
What were you singing?
One of Ed Sheeran's new album. Have you downloaded it?
Sing it out loud if you like.
No, do that's alright.
I think, yeah. Give it a couple of hours, you can cover it with makeup.